Well, what do we have today? We are painting this section with an octopus like this. Let's go. Wow, we have the outline done. We're going to paint the eye first. We're going to add in a blue eye and then it's going to be like a burgundy octopus. It should look cool. Ah, slowly but surely we get the background done. Now we're putting in this eye. Let's go.
I did a little bit of this and a little bit of that. See what happens.
Oh, well, we did add in the final highlight. Let's see how it looks. Wow! It looks awesome.